was a very tough game for us. We was ready for this game, and we do all things what they coach before the game, and we did it.
Yeah, the game was really tight after the first half. So what did you change about the game against yourself?
After the first half, we talk about that. We talk about defense, because in every moment we must play on 100%. When we play like that, we will play better and better in every game. And in the second half, we play really on maximum and score.
You have a day off tomorrow. Do you have any plans?
Yeah, we have a day off, but I think we will be just sleeping and rest right there.
And how will you prepare for the next game on Friday?
We'll be ready for next game, and tomorrow I think we will be watch video or something, and we'll be ready for game.
Thank you. Thank you. Congrats. Thank you.